I see you gather before me. Hungry, terrified, clutching your babes to your breast. Emperor Emir has marched his legions into our lands, laid siege to every fortress from here to the Blue Mountains. Rabid and ravenous, he bites and bites away. Men of the North! You stand at the precipice. Your kings have failed you, so now you turn to the gods. And yet you do not plead. You do not kneel.
Geralt found Ciri at last, on the Isle of Mists where the elven mage had concealed her. There was no time to rejoice, for the Wild Hunt descended on them. They fled, Ciri teleporting them to Kaer Morhen, where their friends awaited.
See that? It's starting. Woods, now.
Gonna have to thank Yen once this is all over. That spell, really something.
And the invisibility.
Hounds could sniff you out, so don't get too close. And you'll be visible as soon as you start fighting. Remember that. Good work with these bombs, by the way.
Aim at the portals. Be precise. I'm out of dimeridium.
Yen mentioned casting the Urden at the rifts. Said the sign could seal them.
They're here. Time to say hello.
Slow down. Element of surprise is key. Stay hidden. Give Triss a chance to show them what she can do. Then we'll hit them.
Next time you get the feeling I'm about to piss off Marigold, make sure and knock me upside the head.
Not that I don't trust this invisibility shit, but we should keep our distance from those creatures.
I hate portals.
come to Mama. Keep coming.
One less to worry about. Problem solved.
Geralt, come here! Look, they're regrouping.
See the commander? Name's Imlarith. I remember him from back when I rode with the Hunt.
Damn it. Spell's waning. We're becoming visible. What's with Marigold?
Shit.
You were meant to wait inside!
I refuse to sit idle while you risk your lives for me.
Back inside!
No! Geralt gave the signal from the woods and Triss hasn't cast the spell.
Damn it! All right, run to her. Chase!
Ciri! Watch out!
I'm
Geralt!
Head back.
Yennefer's spell is waning! Blizzard's almost at the fortress!
Faster, Roach.
Don't stop! Marigold will shield us!
Wonder if it took him out.
Imlarith? Doubt it.
Large detachment approaching from the woods. We need to close the gate before they get inside. Cut off the courtyard! Shut the gates! Close the damn gate! The gate, damn it! Shut the gate!
Ladana!
Thanks.
You'd never have managed without me, would you? Come now, admit it.
Lambert, damn it! Stay with us! We gotta pull back! Yennefer's strength is waning! We gotta pull back! Yennefer's strength is waning! We gotta pull back! Heads Heads up! Fall back! Through the gate! Into the courtyard! Through the gate! Into the courtyard!
Show me what you got.
Cloud! Not a second too soon.
Get back to your position.
Help!
Something sends us to guard you, bastard!
Blood!
Fall back! Through the gate! Into the courtyard!
Plow it! Not a second too soon!
Get back to your position.
Something sends us to guard, you bastard!
Take the passage to the main courtyard!
Wolf?
Where's Esko?
Damn it! We agreed he'd open that gate.
Hasn't done it yet. Means...
He'll be fine. We've got Triss to worry about now. Into the courtyard!
Just in time!
Everything all right?
Yes, thanks. Things were looking shaky.
We had to fall back. They tried to get in through the main gate. I'm afraid they could succeed next time.
What's with Esko? We have to retreat. He's in trouble. I'm going to help him. Remember the stone I gave you. I can do it too.
Should have stayed in the keep. Set your app. Thank you.
We have to open the gate for them.
This'll be quick and painful.
Open the gate for them.
Eskos, open the gate. We can retreat beyond it.
Fall back.
You're not supposed to be out here.
Too late now.
They're coming in through the gaps!
Time iridium bombs. You'll find more in the crates by the walls.
Geralt! Hold them back! I must form a circle of vitality!
We've gotta close the portals. If we don't, we die. Way.
What now, you piece of filth?
Thank you.
On my way.
Where is he? We must...
You shan't escape me this time.
She'll not abandon you. You humans are so impractical.
Ciri, no! You always were an unruly child. I adored that about you. Now fly!
Quiet, quiet, und Fight him, Timoth!
I was too late to help him.
It's not your fault.
I should not have fled here to Kaer Morhen.
Avalok is weak, but alive. Triss is tending to the others.
I nearly killed you. Killed everyone.
We'd all be dead if not for you.
No, Geralt. The hunt would never have come to Kaer Morhen if I wasn't here.
Vesemir's funeral. We should prepare.
Thank you.
Don't blame yourself. No Witcher's ever died in his own bed.
You don't know how it is to see someone you love die. Because of you. For you.
We all knew what we were signing up for.
Yes. And you saved me. For how long? A week? A month?
We'll hide you. Cover your tracks.
No. I will flee no more.
Vafail. For those who remain, death should never take precedence over life. Pay your last respects to your friend. Then we must hold counsel.
Remember your teachings always, and the sacrifice you made.
Jirel can harness immense amounts of the power. Why has no one taught her to control this?
Actually, some did teach her.
Clearly, to no effect.
I'll gladly argue with you about this.
Haven't had a chance to talk. Thanks for your help. And for looking after Ciri.
You will thank me later. Now we must take Jirel from here, Haida. And then gather a greater force.
Anyone, everyone we could count on came here to Kaer Morhen.
Which is why we must seek the help of enemies. Magic is our best defense against the Hunt. We need sorceresses. Archmistresses of magic.
You mean the Lodge?
Many of the Lodge's members are dead. The rest are in hiding.
Philippa Eilhart, Margarita Loantil, and Fringilla Vigo are likely still alive.
And Francesca? And Ida? Think they'd agree?
I think they'll take convincing. Would you rather speak to Kira alone?
That would probably be best.
Many of the Lodge's members are dead.
Philippa Eilhart, Margarita Loantil, and Fringilla Vigo are likely still alive.
And Francesca? And Ida? Think they'd agree?
I think they'll take convincing. Would you rather speak to Kira alone?
That would probably be best.
Don't trust the Lodge one bit. But doesn't seem like we have a choice.
Because we don't. I've made an agreement with the Emperor. In exchange for its help, the Lodge will be granted amnesty and find asylum in Nilfgaard. That will be our bargaining chip. Triss, I wish to leave today to find the sorceresses. Will you help me?
Of course. Even got an idea where you could start.
Damn it! Again you planned without even asking what I think! I've had enough of this! I won't be taken somewhere like a bundle. I will not sit and twiddle my thumbs. I am sick of waiting, sick of hiding.
You're right. Prove today you can take care of yourself.
Easier to pat someone on the back and hope things will work out than it is to face the truth. Zirel possesses a great power she cannot control. She is a danger to herself, to others. Until she learns to control it, she should remain isolated.
First of all, bollocks. Second, if you're going to speak of courage, at least address me directly, and not through Geralt. I'm gone.
Ciri needs time.
True, but she also needs training. She must learn to control her abilities.
This training really necessary?
You saw what happened. She could be a greater threat than the Hunt.
Fine. We'll stay here a while longer, then join you and Triss in Novigrad. Meet at Dandelion's Inn.
Come on, Yen. The sooner we leave, the better.
See ya.
Don't you see?
Discouraged after a mere 8 attempts? Cyril.
How many times must I try?
As many as it takes.
But I'm not getting anywhere.
We shall return to this later.
Didn't make it far first time out on the gauntlet either.
Geralt, please, not now. By comparison, the gauntlet was a walk in the park. But that's not the point.
What is?
Avalok says nothing will come of this until I stop thinking about the battle. But at the moment, I find it impossible to fill my head with kittens and vanilla pudding. Tell me, how do you do it?
What?
Always manage to pull yourself together.
Focus. No matter what's happening.
Don't know about vanilla pudding. Could work. But nothing picks me up like Lambert's famous homebrew.
Suppose it can't kill me. Might as well try.
Strong.
Maybe you ought to try a different method.
We've tried at least 20.
Wouldn't let it worry you. Not like you need to excel at everything. You're great with a sword, an excellent archer. Leave the magic to mages.
Yeah. Pull me another. Get up. We must go. I've saddled the horses.
Ciri, where do you want to go?
To Velen. Bald Mountain.